fall season's Big South Championship started with cross country, where High Point had the individual men's champion for the second year in a row. Patrick Crawford won the Big South cross country title, leading High Point to a runner-up finish for the seventh year in a row. Jeff Lacoste finished second to earn all conference honors. Kaylee Perry placed eighth at the Big South Championship to earn all conference honors for the third straight year and led the women's cross country team to a fourth place finish. Freshman Cosette Collin was HPU's top finisher in five races in the fall. The men's soccer team won the final four games of the regular season to finish second in the Big South regular season standings. Senior Adam Sewell and junior Mamadi Nipon were named first team All-Big South. Sewell, the team's lone senior, capped off an incredible four-year career with a goal and two assists in a 6-1 win over Presbyterian on senior night. The women's soccer team wrapped up the regular season with a 2-0 win over Campbell. The victory was extra special for head coach Marty Beal, as it was his 100th career win. Taylor Parker, Kelly Jolene, and Becca Hemby took home all conference honors, and Hemby was named the Big South Scholar Athlete of the Year and an Academic All-American for the second straight year. It was a year full of milestones for the volleyball team. Junior Chelsea Davis reached 1,000 career kills, and sophomore Anne-Marie Chin totaled her 1,000th career dig, while senior Maddie Simpson set the Big South record with 72 assists in a single game. Simpson, Davis, and Kristen Helt earned all Big South honors, while Savannah Angel was the Big South Freshman of the Year. Oh,